Yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down to there. She would merengue and do the cha-cha, cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star, Toby always tended bar. Because the crowd is small, they were from 8 to 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more, 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 more? She was a showgirl. Her name was Lola. At the the hottest spot north of Havana. At the Copacabana. Music and passion were always passion. At the Copa, they fell in love. His name was Rico. He wore a diamond. He was escorted to his chair and he saw Lola dancing there, dancing there. When she'd finished, he called her over. But Rico went a bit too far. Tony sailed across the bar. And then the punches flew and chairs were smashed in two. There was blood and a single gunshot. But just who shot who? Her name is Lola. She was a showgirl. But that was 30 years ago when they used to have a show. Now it's a disco, 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 disco. But not for long. Still in the dress she used to wear, faded feathers in her hair. She sits there, so refined, and drinks herself half blind. She lost her youth, and she lost her Tony. Now she's lost her mind. And the Copa, and the Copa. Copacabana, 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 Copacabana. The hottest spot north of Havana. Copa, Copacabana. Music and passion were always fashion. At the Copa, Tony fell in love.